Melissa, you're everything to me. I'm lucky to be the man that gets to spend the rest of my life with you. Forever, I get to call you my wife. I couldn't love you more.
Ollie, you've taught me not to take my life too seriously. You've brought calmness to my mind and to my ways of thinking. But more than anything, you've changed who I am. I honestly wonder how I got so damn lucky.
We'd like to welcome you all here today to witness and celebrate this very special occasion.
I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Ollie, do take you, Melissa, to be my lawful wedded wife.
I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Melissa, do take you, Ollie, to be my lawful wedded husband.
I will love and care for you.
Honour and cherish you.
Whatever the future may bring.
Whatever the future may bring.
You have both made the declarations required by law. It therefore gives me the greatest pleasure to say you are now husband and wife.
First line out of the way because you all know what's coming. On behalf of my wife and I. Thank you all for coming. It honestly means the world to us that you can all be here celebrating this special day with us.
Now, allegedly I've always been happy with my four girls. You know, people often ask me would I have liked a son, and I think probably yes, but fortunately I've now got two adopted sons. And now Ollie has become my third adopted son. Welcome to the family, Ollie. We love you.
Now, on to the main event. Lissa, you're the most beautiful, kind, caring, determined, loving, hard work, person that I know. I can't wait to grow old together, experience the happiest and scariest moments of our life together, and all of it I get to do with my best friend.
I absolutely adore this man. I don't love him, I adore him. You are so incredibly silly and childish, but it makes me laugh every day. You are my person, you are my happiness, and now I can finally say my husband!